Go! This is how you move this up.
Okay.
And that was very
good. Go.
No, yeah, we're going down the shore.
Maybe he's gonna get
fucked up. Yeah, okay. He looks pretty far away from the action. Okay. Keep running, no one's on you. The other one is next, right?
Why? Because she's like, Thank you.
here's a very true story that happened. I think you have this
one right
here.
You didn't get lost, did you?
Did
you have
water?
No. You didn't get lost.
I was just crying.
The guy's like, you guys need help? I was like, yeah, I think you do. So they jumped into the fish. And he said there's two of them. He was the favorite of the two, and that was my dad. That was my dad's.
And of course,
I'll tell you the story.
She, of course, her, you know, she, they live in, like, her son was, like, interning at the company across the street from your company.
Right, so they come out and, like,
your old company. He's switching companies.
They have, like,
and then they let us ride home.
I just said Gabriel worked on it. I had no way I could get this back. I just pulled up to this police seawall thing.
Thank you. Come on. There you go.
School is just far enough now.
I would like to meet the driver of said vehicle.
If you're not texting,
yeah, right.
Like, what did you get?
But I get the car and
Right.
Schedule the surgery.
He wants to retire too, right?
You're retiring in January.
Oh, yeah.
So if he retires in January, the Social Security payment goes up by 8% if he waits to take it. So.